How's it going, everybody? The incredible two-year reign as Kings has come to an end for the University of Hawaii men's volleyball team as the Rainbow Warriors were denied of a third straight title by a longtime rival UCLA in the national championship match. Playing in a fourth consecutive winner-take-all dating back to 2019, the pride of the islands didn't go down without a fight, and this was about as elite as it gets. First two sets went into extra play where the two teams combined for 118 points, departing Rainbow's Demetrios Mouklias, Cole Hoagland, and National Player of the Year Jakob Tella. Played tough. 50 assists for Tella, 18 kills for Demi, and 7 blocks for the Waimanalo native. But the now 20-time champions were just too much, weathering a Warriors storm in 4 sets to reclaim the crown. Alex Knight named tournament MVP. Hawaii, though, with lots to be proud of. Another unforgettable run that represented the islands with aloha. Our Alan Hoshida was in Fairfax, Virginia, and captured the final stop on Hawaii's road to the championship.
The road to the championship went as long as it possibly could. The last day of the season, the national championship, but the Rainbow Warriors' quest for a dynasty-defining three-peat came up short. UCLA ended the Bows' reign with a 4-set win, but this team will still go down as the best in program history, starting with the AVCA National Player of the Year and the new UH career ace leader, Jakob Tella.
Just as a team, what we accomplished over the years just goes beyond sports. The brotherhood that we have built over the years, a culture of brotherhood and excellence, that's something you can never take away from what we have done, and that's more important than the results that we achieved.
I'm just proud. I'm proud of myself, and I'm proud for my teammates and coaches. I didn't know the result. We might win, we might lose, but all I knew is that if I give 100%, I'll just be proud of myself. I'll have no regrets. And that's what we did. Unfortunately, we didn't get the result we wanted, but we should still be proud. We are a great team.
Since 2020, with this core group, Hawaii has gone an incredible 88-9, won 2 Big West tournaments, won back-to-back NCAA tournament. They've redefined the record books and took UH to elite status in the sport. Just as important, they've become the ultimate ambassadors of aloha.
I'm just so thankful that, honestly, I came to Hawaii. You know, I had some choices, and turned out it was the best one, and I loved every minute of it. I made lifelong friendships in this program with my teammates and people outside of the team. It will always mean so much to me, and it will always feel like home.
The relationships that we all have grown to each other and to the people of the islands is just something that is irreplaceable, and it lives on forever. I would not expect myself to achieve this much with the team coming to Hawaii 5 years ago, but I've had the 5 greatest years of my life, essentially, and it's not just because of what we did on the court, but everything that happened off the court, and that will stay, forever.
So the magical run of the last 4 years comes to an end, but don't anticipate the Rainbow Warriors to suddenly disappear from the national picture. They have 4 rotational starters coming back, and they're reloading with a ton of talent via prep standouts or maybe even the transfer portal. Reporting one last time from Fairfax, Virginia, I'm Alan Hoshida, KHON2 Sports.